live performance that's popular here in Omaha over the holiday season won't happen due to COVID-19. The Omaha Community Playhouse announced it's canceling the performances of Christmas Carol and Christmas in My Heart concert. Playhouse leaders say they did everything in their power over the past 8 months to avoid canceling them. The Playhouse now encourages people to enjoy a virtual version of the shows.